My name's George McDonough. I am a lecturer at Glasgow University, and we've lived here for 15 years. Thoroughly enjoy it. Go for it.
My name's Jacqueline McDonough. I'm a retired nurse. And, my pastime is my garden. I love my garden now, and my grandchildren, and they just love coming down here. So, looking for a nice set to finish off all my work in the garden. No, we've been in a few times.
Normally, if we're looking for something specific.
I bought a couple of rugs for my hall out of it, and bought a wee garden set a couple of years ago, but I was cleaning it after the winter and leaned over and the glass fell off the top. So we got that out of there, and as I say, we were deciding to get a new one for here, and I thought, why don't we try in there and see what they've got.
We're looking for ages, we're looking online everywhere, but nothing's chunky at the right price.
As soon as I saw this,
that's the one.
I'm totally delighted with it. It's really comfortable.
The chunkiness of it.
And
isn't it?
I was looking for a comfortable. It wasn't the run of the mill when as soon as I saw it, and I was looking for chunky cushions because most of the ones you buy, they get flattened and had a right good look at it, and it's totally waterproof, and the upholstery inside is the same as your sofas in the house. Mm-hmm. I thought that. That'll last a long time. It's
and
nice
the price.
And the price. And the price, definitely. Because we like the garden, we're out here most days if it's nice like this, and it's nice to sit in comfort, and we also sit out here in nice evenings and have a wee drink or two, you know. Wouldn't we?
A big drink or two. Unless it's a wee.
No, I'd say in the nice weather we're out here most of the time. And
it's another
nice
room.
It is another room, it's an outdoor room, especially with nice furniture like this in it.
We don't want to recommend it because we'll all buy it and then we'll all be the same. And then it's not as exclusive then.